I usually know your mark store to Asia, you know? I am doing down the way you got
out of Metro as well.
Yeah, and you just look at what they're fighting for, like these teams, right? Home ice or, you know, these different teams, and also just getting ready for the playoffs, right? Making sure you're playing with that urgency, playing with that style, and not playing with the complacency that it seemed like the Bruins could be getting into because they've been on autopilot.
Why do you play this? Why do you play this? Why do you play this?
And then came back on the near side on Jer, and he had the low kick.
He had timeout. Obviously, these guys have been good.
Smith with pressure. Carlson a one-timer. Didn't get it off cleanly on some back pressure from Domi with that set now out there for the Stars. The Donoff. A ton of hockey.
And Phil Kessel, he's got his sister.
Great shot wide. And now with speed, it's Riley Smith. Carries in over the line and then drops
Carlson.
Shielding. Towards the net and Emilio. Turned inside by Oettinger. Suter banks it back. Haskinen moves it along up the wall for Roppe. Hits.
Roppe, come on. I love it.
Flex off hits. Picked up along the half wall. Lindell holds it in at the line. Glendening tries to deliver a hit there on McNabb, and it's Carlson through center for the Golden Knights. 90 seconds left in OT. Carlson for Smith, straight on, and a
goal just a couple nights ago.
I am just some people.
Now Roppe hints, who had a shootout winner in the last meeting between these teams back in February in Vegas.
Showing soft hands as he's able to.
Why are you not a free agent? Oh, we are the judge. How do you feel?